a crime committed against nature. You see, it is unnatural for the Big Show not to go to WrestleMania to compete for the WWF Championship. So therefore, he will.
What? Wait a minute.
You see, but don't take my word for it. Let me take you back to last Monday night, and let's hear from the Great One himself. Let's hear what The Rock had to say about his special stipulation. Roll the footage.
Well, The Rock says this. At 27 years old, The Rock's career hasn't even begun to reach its peak. So The Rock says this, is that tonight, it's gonna be The Rock and The Big Show. One-on-one, if The Rock wins, he's going to WrestleMania for the WWF title. And if The Rock loses, you will never, ever see The Rock again.
Yeah, no, I got all that. But what I did not hear is anything about Big Show losing. That was not part of the deal. We did not say that.
You idiot, shut up. Shane's making a good point here.
We did not say that if the Big Show lost, that the Big Show would not go on to compete for the WWF Championship at WrestleMania. No, we did not agree to that. Although we did agree that The Rock would. So therefore, it is my duty to inform all of you that the World Wrestling Federation Championship will now be a triple threat match.
What? Oh, man, triple threat!
Between the current World Wrestling Federation Champion, Triple H, The Big Show, and The Rock.
Oh boy, what a matchup, a main event at WrestleMania. Shane's brilliant.
Let me assure you.
Let him talk. Man, I'll tell you what, I can't wait for WrestleMania now, Michael. A triple threat match for the title.
That was Shane McMahon in my corner. I am very confident that I will emerge WrestleMania victorious.
His capacity crowd, let the Big Show hear it. These people are degenerates. Hey, wait a minute. That's the music of the game. I don't think the Big Show is new talking. The World Wrestling Federation Champion, Triple H. Along with his wife, Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley, and King.
Uh-oh.
He doesn't look too happy with announcement Shane just made of a triple threat match at WrestleMania for the World Wrestling Federation title.
Well, you can't blame him. He's the game. He's the WWF champion, and he's being dictated to by Shane.
Look at Stephanie. As of Monday night, it was supposed to be Triple H and the Big Show one-on-one. But with The Rock's victory, Shane McMahon has set up a triple threat match, and King, these two can get it on right here tonight on SmackDown.
Yeah. Got that right. I wouldn't mind seeing that either, would you?
Huh? You can feel the tension. You can feel the tension in the Nassau Coliseum.
The game has just begun.
Triple H just learning he'll have to face the Big Show and The Rock in a triple threat match at WrestleMania. A match set up by Shane McMahon.
Hey, Triple H. Before I was so rudely interrupted, let me get one thing straight with you. At WrestleMania, I will once again become the World Wrestling Federation Champion.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Uh-oh, uh-oh. It's your brother-in-law, Triple H.
You walk out here, you want to talk about crimes against nature? There's no crime here. Because believe me, Shane, if you're involved in this Big Show, it's a freak of nature.
Freak of nature? Fighting words, there's problems here.
If I lost the World Wrestling Federation Championship at WrestleMania to either him or The Rock, that would be a natural disaster. But Shane, I see this rat coming. I can smell it a mile away. You think you're pulling one here? No. You know that he cannot beat me.
Uh-oh.
And you know damn well that The Rock can't beat me.
This could explode any minute.
But therein lies the screw, right, Shane? Because in a triple threat match, nobody has to beat me to become World Wrestling Federation champion.
Hey, wait a minute, he's right. He's got a point there, King. He doesn't have to be pinned to lose the WWF title.
The fact of the matter is, in a triple threat match, Big Show could beat The Rock and become the World Wrestling Federation champion. Or The Rock could beat Big Show again.
Oh, that's right. Happy Monday night.
And he could become the World Wrestling Federation champion. But Shane, I'll tell you what. If it's a triple threat match at WrestleMania that you want, you got it.
Wow.
Because Big Show is not gonna win. The Rock is not gonna win. The winner at WrestleMania is gonna be the game. Why? Because like I've said before, Shane, I am that damn good.
Wow. The game has agreed to a triple threat match at WrestleMania. And look at Stephanie. She's standing behind her man. Uh-oh.
And Shane.
Oh, boy. Hey, wait a minute. They're brother and sisters, King.
Yeah, but these people are calling Stephanie a...
Well, if you're going to be in the Big Show's corner at WrestleMania, then I'm going to be in my husband, Triple H's corner.
Whoa!
And there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh, this is just getting better and better,
Shane,
King.
In case you forgot, I've got just as much power as you do.
Well, she does.
Woo!
Good point.
Well, the one thing I haven't forgot is that you look and act like a cheap...
Oh, no.
You wouldn't dare call me that again.
You mean cheap?
Oh, no.
It's his own sister.
Oh, uh-oh. Look out. Here we go. It's going to explode right now. I knew it. Big Show and Triple H.
But wow. The cat is back.
How proud, Shane and Stephanie, you make WWF fans feel as it relates to your actions as of late. Watching the two of you in the ring, jockeying for position and power each and every week is like watching a bad soap opera.
Whoa.
Why don't the two of you just go ahead and book yourselves on the Jerry Springer Show and get it over with?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Or maybe the Young and the Useless. I love me.
And what about, think about your accomplishments, your collective accomplishments in just several short months. The two of you have driven one of the greatest WWF superstars in history out of the World Wrestling Federation.
Uh-oh. You know who he's talking about. Fans are chanting for Mick Foley. Mick Foley's hometown.
gone but not forgotten, Long Island's own Mick Foley. That's not good for business. Look what you almost did Monday night. You almost drove from the WWF the People's Champion. That's damn sure not good for business.
Oh, right.
Your public display of bickering, moaning, kvetching, moaning, groaning is not good for business either. And that's why I've elected to come back and take control.
Uh-oh.
To seize the reins of power once again here in the World Wrestling Federation before you two screw it up for good.
Daddy's back!
So that's why Vince is returned.
So therefore, Shane, since you insist on being in the Big Show's corner at WrestleMania, and Stephanie, since you are demanding to be in Triple H's corner at WrestleMania, then why don't we make this a family affair?
Oh no, you don't think, Kenny's.
It's only right. I'm gonna be in The Rock's corner at WrestleMania.
Oh my God! Vince in The Rock's corner at WrestleMania.
Now that's good for business.
I can't believe it.
Okay, Pops. Uh-oh. I'll tell you what's good for business tonight. Tonight, in this very ring, let's see the People's Champion in action. Let's see tonight as The Rock takes on his opponent, Kane.
Oh no. Rock and Kane tonight?
Oh, that's good. That's good for business.
And I'll tell you what else would be good for business tonight.
Uh-oh.
And that's if the Big Show takes on Rikishi.
Big Show and Rikishi tonight.
What? Oh, look at that. That is big. Huge.
All right. Since we're talking about what's good for business tonight, then that would bring us to you, Triple H.
Uh-oh. This may not be good.
We're not talking about a title defense. We'll wait for WrestleMania for that. How about if Triple H goes one-on-one with someone that Stephanie McMahon is very comfortable with?
What? Who would that be?
I don't know.
Someone that Stephanie McMahon has something in common with.
Vince's daughter?
How about Triple H one-on-one with the Godfather?
Oh, no.
I think he just called his daughter.
You know what he's getting at?
Hey, Stephanie, who knows? You might even get lucky tonight.
What?
I mean, let's face it. Tonight, here on SmackDown, Stephanie just may take a ride on the whole